The current owners of Stamford Bridge, Marler Estates, already have approval for their plans on the 11-acre site. They want houses and offices, even a tennis court, but there's no room in their scheme for Chelsea Football Club. When the Blues' lease to play here expires in 2 years' time, the club have the option to buy the land. The price is uncertain and will become a separate issue in itself. This is what Ken Bates wants to do with the site. 60% is designed for a new 40,000 capacity stadium, the remainder for houses, a 150-bedroomed hotel and a leisure complex to finance the project. So, will the planners buy it?
This is their final opportunity to be able to put a development package together which will allow the ground to be saved.
If they fail, is that the next step? I mean, are the bulldozers closer to the doors of Stamford Bridge?
If they fail, yes. My understanding is that unless they get planning permission for a scheme which is implementable and financially viable, then Marler Estates intend to go ahead with their development scheme, which will involve the total demolition of Stamford Bridge, and that could happen within the next 12 months unless this scheme gets approval. I am hoping there will still be one or two improvements on the Chelsea scheme that will allow the scheme to get planning permission and allow them to go ahead with it. But I can only reiterate, at the moment it's very close indeed, and it could go either way.